Indianapolis in the United States of America was host to a historic race last week. It was a self-driving cars race at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway, with cars locking in at a speed of 218 km per hour. The team that won was the Technical University of Munich, and they also won $1 million prize. Each autonomous car heavily relies on an array of sensors, cameras, radars, and most importantly, GPS. Without GPS, no controlled motion would be possible. So in fact, manufacturers have two on board. This is an exciting development in the sports of racing, with autonomous vehicles also reaching similar speeds to that of Formula One drivers.